Ron here with WTI, and today we're going to take a look at a lure from a company named Rappler. You may have heard of them before. This one is the Skitterwalk. This is the 4 3/8 model for the bigger fish. This is the hot Sartreuse color. You can see it there. It's kind of hard to see it in the light, but it's a Sartreuse. Got a little orange right there under the belly. This is a topwater lure. Designed for the walk the dog action. Has very sturdy, heavy duty hooks on it. And it also has a single knock. So when you're working that lure, you'll hear that knock. And that's what caused those fish. Very, very detailed on the eyes. It's like a nice holographic finish on them. Very heavy duty eyelet for your line to tie your knot. I recommend a loop knot for working these type of lures because that way you can get the most action out of them. But again, this lure, I mean, you want to catch big trout, big snook, this is your go-to here. So again, it's the Rappler Skitterwalk, and that's just our point of view.